The NorthStar Initiative for Sustainable Enterprise is a collaborative effort trying to focus on how we create information and how we use information. And we've come to realize pretty quickly that these problems in sustainability are much larger than a single organization and a single approach.
We take 60,000 tons of oat hulls that are left over from making Cheerios, and we send them to a bioenergy firm that turns them into the electricity for 14,000 homes on a local Indian reservation.
Our flagship program is our PNG Children's Safe Drinking Water program that's provided already over 2 billion liters of clean drinking water in the developing world.
My organization is Interface Raise. It's a consulting arm of Interface, the carpet company. And what it does is take our 15, now almost 16 years of experience in sustainability and helps other companies accelerate their progress wherever they are.
I would like to put a device onto cars and open platform for cars that takes car data up to the internet. Applications can go on top, and me as a car driver, I can now download those applications. I can get feedback on my routes, I can get better traffic. All of those would be apps that I could download onto my car. I'd like to see us enabling and unlocking the innovation in cars today.
We believe that we can improve our products and our services so that they reduce the environmental footprint but still give quality products to people. People don't really want to trade off the performance of a product for the environment. We believe that we can achieve both. For example, our Tide cold water detergent. Simply by turning your washing machine to cold and washing with a detergent that provides the same quality performance, you can save an enormous amount of CO2 and energy.
We're constantly looking at ways to reduce our carbon footprint and our packaging footprint. We took 1 million pounds out of our hamburger helper packaging. We took 400 tons out of our Yoplait yogurt cups.
How can we consume less and get more value out of what it is that we're actually already paying for?
The big challenges in sustainability for P&G are the same ones that the planet has. So it's about water and CO2 emissions and energy.
We're one of the largest comprehensive universities in the nation. And so regardless of what topic is of interest to the consortium, we've got a world-renowned expert right here.
We're really excited to be part of the NorthStar Consortium because of the great minds that are here.
Once in a while, it's really good to get somebody that really knows how to do research and really help us understand, from an academic standpoint, at least some options that we can try out in the real world, and then we can both learn from each other.
I think the NorthStar Consortium is important because it brings together academics and people from industry and people from government to think long-term about how we're going to make systemic changes so we can help save the planet and help meet people's needs.
There are interesting conversations that are going on in there that change the way I think, and so it's worth it for me.